just happened? I don't know.
He already got it. This one up here.
Alright. I'm gonna have to disappear for like 10 minutes here in about 35 minutes.
They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here.
So I can go get my kids off the bus. I love this part.
The ghosts are still here. The fallen have them.
Yeah,
I'm saying, you said you had to get
him
off the bus?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The school bus?
Yeah. I'm saying, they started back to school
already. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was actually my son's first day of school was Monday.
Hey, there's a,
like, first day of school ever. Where? Way over there, holy shit.
Oh, we found a chest.
Yeah, J-Red, there's another ledge over here. And
there's a ghost in that,
room. There's a ghost and a chest down here.
Oh, yeah.
Left. Yeah. Oh wait, he's a 16. He's a 16. We can kill him.
I can't kill him, but you guys.
His health is low. Get in there, Phoenix, quick.
Oh, he got me with one hit. Revive me. Revive me, J-Ref. Suck it, bitch. Yeah, we fucking killed him. I bet you these guys that would come in here. So there's a ghost right there.
I did my supercharger on him and he took like fucking over half his health off.
Yeah, you did that to me
right here. That level 8. Did you guys get the chest?
Yeah.
Mark, there's a chest over here. Hurry before it disappears.
Where?
Oh, it just fucking disappeared.
I thought it was up in the ceiling.
No, it was like right there. Dude, I bet you we just made that level 8 shit his pants.
Yeah.
It's like, those guys are whooping that troll's ass. Yep. To be fair, it was an ogre. Well, now we know we can go back there and keep battling a fucking level 16.
Yeah, I didn't even clock how much EXP we got off it, because I was too excited at the moment.
I didn't either.
I rushed in with my supercharger and just bounced it on top of his face. And his health bar just shot down past halfway, and I just like, shit!
Get in here quick, his life's really low!
And we can go down in those caves over here. Which I found out what those are called.
What?
Called hive feeders. Oh, you little shit! No, let go! Uh-oh, he's got the power cable. Fucking little shit. How did you reach through and get that?
There's a spin metal laser.
Oh, he built a fucking pile out of fucking... Fucking smart little shit, man. He built
smart.
A step stool out of fucking blocks, man. He built a step stool out of blocks so he could pull the USB cable out of the Xbox. Fucking clever little shit. He just grins at me. He's like, yeah, I was the one that was pulling on your cable. So that's why where the crackly was coming from just now. I didn't even notice until my shit fell off the fucking table. So this door should open. Jovian Complex. So later on this should open. We can go behind this building too. Behind this building there should be a You guys look back here.
Oh, fuck me, help!
Damn. J-Rad's getting bent over and humped.
I just turned a corner into like 5 feet.
Wait, where the fuck did that big ass blast come from?
Shermacus, I think.
Yeah, what, man?
Alright, back over here, behind this building. Going to church, be back soon. Okay, buddy. Wait, I didn't even realize Cable was in here. How long have you been in here, Caleb? Oh, here's a chest behind this desk.
Hold on, wait for me, wait for me.
I'm gonna open it now. I'm gonna open it. Oh, I just opened it. Fuck, you better run. I'm just joking.
What?
So behind the...
If Connor was here, he would have opened it.
Yeah, he would have opened it. There we go.
Speed metal, 39 glimmer points.
Bam! Bam! So ridiculous. Still have to go back in behind this building. I noticed there was people in here, but nobody else was in the chat, so...
Let's find the array.
I didn't notice that it was you. Dang it, now I feel bad. Over here, behind this building. Hey, you can hear everybody, which is cool. So you can hear me actually talking to the guys now. Cause Destiny kicks butt!
Oh yeah.
I found spin metal. Over on the other side of the fence. I was just trying to see, because last time me and Mark went... It's not all the way over here. It's like right there. Yeah. Where'd you go, Mark?
Scouting, looking.
Scouting.
Anywhere I can get to, which is pretty much everywhere.
Right. Norb. Caleb said, hey, shrooms.
Say again.
Caleb, King Arthur the Great.
Hey, shrooms. How's it going, buddy?
What? What?
I just about to drink a drink of tea.
his cue. Now he should buy shrooms.
Oh, why can't
he? He said he'll be back. He's going to church. He said he'll be back in a bit.
Oh, there it is. There it is. So the thrall are just running straight past me because I'm too strong for them.
That's funny.
Normally, you know, the thralls are the ones that run at you. You run straight past me.
I want to die! Aww, I wasted that. What's messed up is if you stand next to one of these sounds like this air conditioner is running.
I just killed one of them by shooting it in the leg.
Hey,
what?
I'll be right back,
Phoenix. I'll be right back.
Protect me.
Yeah, see that dude? Knife me, you little knob.
I gotta get, I'm gonna go get you real quick. Back here.
I'm gonna ditch you.
I'm not going to disappear or nothing, am I, for being...
Yeah, that, this game's quite good for that. It hadn't done it to me, and I left my Xbox.
Yeah, I was gone for over an hour before.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I ain't gonna be going that long.
Me and my brother were at the tower and I left for ages. Actually, and I come back and I was still dancing.
Dance until I get back.
You should go and do the rest of the mission so he's like in the middle of the war zone dancing. See how long we can keep him alive, it'll make things interesting.
My Titan's big ass gun, man.
That is a big ass gun, to be fair.
That's my LMG, mate.
Should see my sniper.
Hey, at least while he's. They're not gonna jump up there at him, so at least we can go and whoop up on some monsters. They don't even initiate a fire at you. They just stand there. They're like, is he gonna kill me?
What about that? You just got wrecked. First pulse grenade for me, then my supercharge, and then your supercharge.
Well, that wasn't even my supercharge. That was just a grenade.
Was it?
Yeah. My supercharge is like maxed out. The only thing I don't have yet is I haven't hit to where I can throw three of them yet.
Yeah, that's awesome. That
which I should be getting close. Actually, it doesn't.
It's really
say
gay,
that
man.
Because
I'm on my bungee thing, right? And it doesn't bring up my guardian. It just says this companion is fully supported by the latest version of Chrome and Firefox. So I'm guessing that he can't bring up my picture of my thingy because it doesn't support that image.
That's lame.
Yeah, it sucks ass, mate.
Buy an Apple product, see what happens.
I know. Kind of why I got rid of my iPhone, because I just... I'm not gonna lie, but Apple is dog shit.
So why'd you buy an iPad?
Cause it was the only one I could afford, and I couldn't be asked to save and wait. I'm one of them. I'm impatient, mate. I am well impatient.
Well, from here on out, what you need to do is before you buy something like that, get my opinion, and I'll let you know, and I'll help you find something within your budget that'll do everything that you need it to do.
It's like,
more.
You know that they're supposed to be bringing out an app for the Destiny companion?
On the Apple product?
No,
I already have it on my my droid.
That's what I mean. You've got one, but they haven't done one for the Apple.
Uh-uh.
I don't know whether they are or they're not. I don't know. So I don't really like it.
Yeah, I don't think they like, I don't think Bungie likes Apple. Or else they would have made an app already.
Yeah. It's just a matter of time before someone writes a program for it, like.
Yeah, well, unless Firefox is available, and then you just sign in on Firefox.
Can you get Firefox on an Apple iPad, though?
I don't know.
Let's have a look.
I don't own Apple products, I don't know.
Firefox.
Is it an iPad Air?
No, it's an iPad Mini. Hey, there we go. That's what I want. Google Chrome web browser. No, it says Chrome web browser by Google. Well, obviously, because it's called Google Chrome. I tell you what, Apple is stupid, I swear to God.
Well, they piss off a lot of people. That's the problem. Then people don't want to.
This account that I created,
they don't want to build shit.
iPad Mini is the fifth iTunes account I've had because all my others have been disconnected for whatever reason. Apple decided to deem them unworthy to be used.
You deleted your shit, right? Well, who was it? I was talking to somebody about that. And they're arguing with me over it. They're trying to tell me that Apple doesn't delete your account and shit. And I was like, that's bullshit. All my music that I bought on iTunes is gone. And I was like, I was talking to... what brought it up was what you were talking about. And I was like, it might have been that.
Everything I ever brought on iTunes on previous accounts, I cannot re-download. Because every time I go to sign in on that account, it says... I'll do it now. I'll try and sign in to one of my, and I'll tell you what it says. I can't remember what it says off the top of my head, but
we are Apple and we suck. Leave it to Google and Google will save your shit forever. People don't want them to save your shit forever, but they'll save your shit forever just because. What is this? Another sniper rifle. Ooh, the base on this is 111. Hello. The auto rifle's pretty pimp, dude.
So I've signed him, right?
Yes.
And it's let me, but. If I go to my apps, to download a free app. Fuck it, any app will do, that one will do. Install. Your Apple ID has been disabled. So, they're telling me that if they've disabled my ID in my Apple account, how the fuck am I supposed to download everything that I bought previously?
Right.
So technically, yeah, they're saying that they're not deleting our shit. They're not, but they're disabling our accounts so we can't access them. So technically, that's deleting our accounts.
Right. Well, if I remember reading right, it's after so many years they start to purge your data. Because I think mine, I didn't access it for like 4 or 5 years, and then all of a sudden I went in to get all my music and stuff so I could put it on my my Zune. And it wouldn't let me pull it off. Like, it gave me some kind of error, and when I called into Apple, Apple was telling me, they're like, it was something like, it's not showing that I even ever bought anything, and I was like, bullshit, I have printouts, like, I saved that information, I have the emails, it's verification that I purchased that shit. You need to give me my shit. And they're like, oh, you know, it's not showing in our system that it's there. And I was like, okay, well, I like I said, I have the emails, all the songs that I bought, all the fucking, I mean, it wasn't even stuff that I uploaded because it was before they allowed you to upload it was you could only buy the stuff from the iTunes store, or you could third party it.
Bullshit, man. It's like we'll let you buy our products, but if you don't stay active long enough, we're gonna disable your account, and then you've lost all your shit. But we still got your money.
J-Rad's moving. Are you dying, J-Rad?
Dancing, innit?
Right.
No. I'm over here dancing still.
Okay. Just had the. Yeah, so. I don't know, my daughter's like freaking out, and I think that's the one thing that she's been asking for more than anything. And we'll probably end up getting her one. She wants a fucking iPad, and her school supports iPad. That's all the stuff that they use. So if we get her an iPad, she'll be able to use it with all of their crap. And the school will help manage it and maintain it, so. We'll end up buying an iCrap.
She said to school, and if you're gonna help maintain it, then you might as well buy one then.
To be fair, the school did say, you know, if, because my daughter's got issues with other people touching her shit. They did say that, you know, if it became an issue, that they would assign her an iPad and she could bring it home and whatnot. But I didn't want to be responsible for a piece of their tech.
If anything happens to you, you'd have to pay for it, and it's like...
Right. If I have to pay for it.
If it's not an iPad Mini, you're looking over £400-£500, because mine was only a Mini, and it was £319.
Right. Yeah, they're not...
Like, what's four, five hundred pounds in dollars? It's gonna be, what, $700-$800?
Yeah, something like that. But the iPad stuff isn't as expensive over here as it is around the world.
Well, I suppose, yeah, because that's the, I mean, like, California is the base of operations, isn't it? So remember I was at the Apple store in Central in Solihull, and we were trying to talk to him about the iPhone 6, and he said he doesn't know nothing about it because it's like, it's all under hush, lock and key.
He built a bigger fucking thing. He got a hold of my cable again. I took the one apart and he went and built a bigger one, so I don't know what to do. Tether him to the wall.
Yeah, like a kiddie's leash brace, and then you just fucking nail that shit to the wall. So like, you ain't getting there, right now, are you? You smart shit.
We got one actually, but it's not long enough. Dude, we get so many nasty looks when we have that shit, but when people see how our kids run around, they're like, oh, that makes sense.
Oh, I fully support them, I do, because it's the only way to control your child, because if you go out into a public place and, like, you're trying to engage in conversation with friends or whatever, you can't fully keep your eye on your child. They're going to run amok, man. But if you've got that little
right.
child on the little leash and it goes to run off, you're going to feel a tug. You're going to be like, where do you think you're going?
Right.
Stay right there.
Exactly. Well, and here's the thing that bothers me. The people that get really offended by children being on quote-unquote leashes are also the same ones that bitch and whine about animals being on leashes. Well, and then they get pissed off when the animals run amok. So when the kids are... Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you either want me... right. Exactly. It's exactly that. No.
That's just,
no.
That's just
people are just assholes, and those are the people.
You can't please anybody, no matter. It's like, if you leave your kid to run amok, they're like, oh, can you gain control of your child, and you're like, all
right,
okay. So
right, you're a bad parent. You don't take care of your kid.
Yeah, and then you get the next time you go in there, you've got him on a leash, and then you've just got, like, everybody just giving you dirty, friendly looks. And you're like, well, hang on a minute. Like, earlier, you were saying that you want me to contain my kid. I've gone out, I've done something to help me contain my kids, stop him running amok, and now you're fucking staring at me like I'm a fucking evil witch or something. Like, make your mind up. Do you want me to run free and loose and run amok, or do you want me to make sure that he's not running amok?
Yeah. No, that's it exactly. That's it exactly. I don't know.
People that don't agree with it are just fucking stupid. They don't see the sense behind it, whereas people that are actually smart and look at it and think, well, actually, that's a good idea, because, you know, if you're, like I say, if you're out, say, a pub with your friends and family, and you're trying to engage in conversations, when I have a conversation, I like to make eye contact, so where does that leave my child? I can't keep my eyes on my child and talk at the same time, do you know what I mean?
Right, not properly anyway. Not politely.
Yeah, not without being rude. Like, yeah, carry on saying what you said, I'm just making sure the kid don't run off into the middle of the road. It's a bit rude.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't even let it bother me anymore. My wife gets more upset about this stuff than I do.
Mate, I would happily walk out my
I just
door,
laugh.
Dark, bollock, naked, right, and I wouldn't care what type of looks I get off anyone, because at the end of the day, if I want to let it swing free to the left and to the right, I won't. I got caring what people think about me a long time ago. Like, people want to judge me before they get to know me.
Right.
If you got something nice to say, then thanks. Good. You know, if you ain't got nothing nice to say, then don't fucking say nothing at all, because I don't want to know. That's the one thing I was taught. If you ain't got something nice to say, don't
say it at all.
Yeah, keep it to yourself, because it's probably going to cause an argument.
We're going to go get your brother and sister in a minute.
Probably gonna leave some bad tension in the air and some atmosphere. So, especially if you're in a work environment, and, you know, you don't want to really work in a moody, hostile, horrible feeling environment.
No.
Yeah, I learned the hard way.
Even though we all end up working on those sooner or later.
Yeah, yeah. It happens.
Even if it's just for a short time.
Sometimes that can be unavoidable, but if you can try to avoid it, then.
Yeah.
That'd be the better option, but obviously, like you say, it's like
it can't always be avoided.
Yeah, it's like Jackie Chan saying, like, why fight? I know he knows how to fight, but his motto is, why fight when you can run? Fighting should be a last resort. Like, if there's nowhere you can run, if you want to get away, then stand the ground. That's why a lot of his films, he always tried to run from them first. You know, most of his films, he was just running. And then he hit a brick wall, so he'd be like, oh, I've got to stay and fight now. And he'd just whip their asses all up and down that alley or wherever he was. It's funny.
40 after. I've. I know, buddy. You're upset. You want your brother. I know. Only a few minutes, and then we're gonna go out to the bus. He knows what time it is, he's getting upset. Yeah. I know. It's okay. Yeah, I try to give him stuff he doesn't want, and he keeps throwing it. Here, try this. Try this.
No,
yummy.
Want that.
I just gave him some mustard. He's like, what the hell was that? Is that good?
I remember when my niece was, I think she was about two and a half years old.
Nastiest look on her scene.
And,
want some more? Oh, he likes it.
Me and my brother, we were in the kitchen and everyone was there and sister and that was there. And I got the mustard out to make a ham mustard sandwich. My brother dipped his little finger in it and then he put it out for my Megan and she stuck her tongue out. Oh my God, the face of that child at two and a half of mustard. Oh, it was
well, most of the mustard that you have there is the horseradish-based mustard too, isn't it?
English mustard, yeah. It's not.
It's the spicier stuff.
Yeah,
the good stuff.
It's fucking really hot.
And it's usually made with like white wine, like white wine and horseradish and all that kind of stuff.
Yep. The mustard seed.
Great poop all kind of stuff. American mustard
stuff.
Is shit.
Yeah,
it's
what?
Shit. Cause all it is fucking vinegar and fucking
and
mustard seed. Yeah, it's shit.
That's where they went wrong, putting corn syrup in a mustard. Do not put something sweet in a mustard.
Yeah, it's a...
See, I get annoyed when it comes to processed foods and that. I don't know why. I'm a firm believer of fresh, homemade cooking.
Well, and you're lucky because the US, UK has banned a lot of that kind of stuff. But, like, here in the US... Especially the overprocessed stuff. Like here in the US, that stuff runs so rampant. Like GMOs, I would love to live over there just because of the fact that GMOs are banned.
When I went to Florida, I had we were in an amusement park. We went into this, like, it's like a candy store, like, and they just did everything candy to the point where they've got chocolate coated strawberries and they're coating chocolate there and then running it. Now I walked in. I saw the size of the strawberries and I was like, fuck me, look at the size of that strawberry, it's like the size of my fist. And he's like, what, you never seen a strawberry that big? And I was like, mate, back in England, the strawberries we get are like, fucking like, 6-7 times
quarter size. Right, because
like,
really? They're...
I was like, yeah. I was like, mate, they are genetically modified strawberries. And he's like, no, they're actually grown. I was like, no, they're not. Trying to flunk a chef on genetically modified fucking fruit.
Alright.
I've seen the biggest strawberry I've ever seen, right, over here, must be like the size of something, a golf ball, is the biggest size strawberry I've seen in this country, if, maybe not, maybe a little bit bigger, right? That one I saw over there was in front of like the size of a fist, and I got big hands, man. It was massive.
Yeah, I've actually bought some of those, believe it or not. There's two types. There is directly GMO, which is nasty. Right. There's straight up genetically modified, and then there is organic, which they breed that. Well. They breed them to be larger. And, see, Washington State is one of the few states that are, they push organic more than anything. But it doesn't mean that it's not going to be genetically modified. A lot of it has to do with, genetically modified, see, they need to clarify that because there's multiple tiers to genetically modified. There is selective breeding. Like they do with chickens and cows and things like that, which that's wrong as well.
It is.
And then there is, direct gene modification.
Basically,
which gene modification is horrible.
If it has a defect or anything, that's it. It's gone.
Right. Bananas. People don't even realize this. Bananas are a perfect example of a genetically modified food. Bananas. They cannot reproduce. You cannot pull a seed out of a banana and regrow it. It doesn't happen.
Nope.
It doesn't work.
Nope. Gone.
Bananas are bred because there's a phage in South America where most bananas come from that kills almost all of them, and they have to cordon off and selectively grow these plants to produce the bananas that we all get. The closest thing to a real banana you can get these days without it actually being nasty is a plantain. You can't get real bananas anymore pretty much anywhere. They just don't exist. And unfortunately, that's one of the things that has been discussed heavily, especially in the food science communities, is that bananas might actually go extinct within the next 15 years. Possibly less, because there's another phage. They thought they killed a lot of the phage off that was killing the last main breed of banana. Like, if you ever had the candy runts, that was actually the banana that was supposedly modeled. The flavor of those was actually modeled off the original flavor of bananas that were purchased and grown for the U.S. And then the breed died off because of that phage, killed thousands of crops. And it turned out that they ended up happening to find a different banana that was close to it and modify it so that it would survive. And now there's another phage that's going through.
I know in Tenerife they've got banana plantations. And they're like pretty much, there's like, there's a wall going up and then a big net draped over the top and held into the side of the wall. It's like a fine wire mesh net, like, the only thing that's going to get through it is air.
Yeah, there's, the shit that's killing them right now, it's a mold that's been attacking the trees, and it kills them.
Yeah, shit, man. You've got diseases and that killing people, now you've got diseases killing fucking plant life.
Oh, well, the diseases have been killing the plants for a long time. The problem is that we keep trying to tweak the plants to make them resistant to that shit by adding genes from other plants into it. And what they don't realize is, you know, well, they do realize it. I mean, you're taking part of one plant, a certain gene that's going to help it resist that bacteria or that that mold, that fungus. But what ends up happening is you don't only pull over that. I mean, you might say that we're only pulling over this sequence of genes, but what ends up happening is we don't know enough about how each gene interacts with each other protein and stuff. So you might pull over one thing. It might be exactly what you think it is, but it's not going to control just that one thing. That one sequence is going to control dozens of different things. So you until we fully model every single plant and are able to artificially create the plants ourselves, I mean, essentially create an organism from nothing.
I hate it when scientists meddle with genetics and manipulation.
Well, I mean,
don't trust it.
Right. I say, you know, they should be able to tinker and things like that, but it should be in controlled environments, and anything that they produce should be destroyed until they perfect it.
Yeah.
I mean, it shouldn't be consumed. If you modify a plant, you shouldn't consume it. Like modifying chickens and shit so that they grow bigger and crap like that, like they do here in the U.S. and turkeys. We're going to feed them hormones so they get larger. And then they feed them to people. I mean, it was the same thing with cows and stuff. They were feeding them a whole bunch of antibiotics so that the cows don't get sick. And then the kids and shit that drink it, I mean, our generation, my generation, my children's generation, I mean, now with my kids, a lot of that stuff has been banned, the RBST. But let's see, what time is it? Oh, I got to go out to the bus. A lot of that stuff that's been banned... It basically makes the children resistant to antibiotics, and that's when we have superbugs that can't be killed because the kids have been consuming an antibiotic-rich milk, which their body takes in and changes their immune system.
Right.
I mean, it's just, crazy shit. Stupid, crazy shit.
They realize they're opening it up for the world to be fucking annihilated by diseases by doing what they're doing.
Here's the thing, that the two people that are doing it are the same people, the ones that are funding the research are the same ones that believe in mass population control. So, when you fund this research and you just push it straight out the door instead of doing the research properly to extend people's lives out, you basically, it's genocide, but they're doing it in what they call a polite way. Massive amounts of people are being killed off, but we're doing it so they can continue to eat and live and stuff like that. But the people that consume too much of this stuff are going sterile, or their children are born sterile, or their children are born with weakened immune systems. So I mean, eventually those people within a couple generations will be gone. That entire family tree is just boop, gone. There's a reason behind it.
I see some spin metal.
Social engineering. Social engineering. but I'll be back in a few minutes. Viewer, yeah, hopefully we should have a public event in the next probably half an hour. So hopefully I don't die where I am. I'm on the roof. And if the feed dies, I will bring it back online.
We're in a mission.
Oh, shit, that's right. Damn it. Alright, I'll be back. Yeah. Give me a minute, I'll be back.
Guardian down.
Fiber as well.
Hold on.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
So the connection doesn't stay stable like it used to. It kicked me from the game.
Did it?
I've
been kicked yet. I'm at level 14.
Ooh. Nice. Yeah, so it looks like the bus got there before I thought it would. It was weird. But the kids did a good job. They came straight to the door like they were supposed to. Where'd you go? Maybe we should just switch over to scouting missions. J-Rad's not here anymore, right? Yeah.
Can do. Hey, do you want to
yes,
go,
go back. Here.
This
here
planet.
Or that other area that we've done before.
Yeah, what, this planet, yeah?
Yeah, that'll work. We can go to where that tank spawns.
Yeah, go there. I'm guessing I'm the,
Yeah, you're the leader now. I take it J-Rad got booted.
Yeah, he joined, and then he went, and then not long after he went, you got booted.
And I was all alone.
Managed to get to level 14, though.
What?
I'm right behind you. I need to go to tower first, though.
It didn't kick me off. I'm talking to the kiddies.
I've got to get tower first, though.
What happened? Oh, okay. Tower? Okay.
Yeah.
Left or right? Right. No. Left.
Mm-hmm.
welcomed and acknowledged. Severity 2. Priority 2.
You ready, Phoenix?
All right, I'm back. Hey, baby.
Well, I'm ready. Whenever you are.
I have not done anything yet. I've just been standing here.
All right.
Signal. 300 years in orbit.
Let the kids go. I let the kids go out and play, and they came right back because my daughter said she knows how to read a watch, but she does not know how to read a watch.
Guardian, I don't suppose you speak.
Try to tell her, you know, all you had to do is look at the watch and in half an hour, 30 minutes, I'm back. Hey, look at that, 20, 20. Lots of people are 20s in this server. 22, damn. I don't think we're invested enough time in this game, Mark.
No, that's why I think I'm staying up all night.
Do you have work tomorrow? Or are you off?
Half 11 to half 2, but that's it.
Nice.
But, because I have a wired connection, I can only sit in the lounge, and because my dad's 42 inch, or whatever, it might be even bigger, and then my mom's computer table, but When they're here, I can't really plan it unless I bring a small telly in and my mum just whinges, man, like a bitch. That's made it. She's like, well, if you're not gonna let me run a cable from the router around the side of the house to my room because you think the cable makes the house look untidy from the outside, then my only option is to bring and place my Xbox down to the lounge. And she goes, oh. And she's basically saying that it's not because of the Wi-Fi that I keep getting disconnected. So I went to the web page with the information about it, and I read it out, and she just completely ignored me because she knew it was right. Wait, what page was it? I think it was this. Yeah, this one, it says, get steady. Wi-Fi is convenient, but it can also be inconsistent and unreliable. Wide connections will maintain the network stability needed for online gaming. Make sure you'll get the most out of your connection. But before that, I read all this. I said, Destiny is a shared world shooter that requires a correctly configured and steady internet connection to avoid losing connection to Destiny. You may need to tweak your home network setup. Get your console online ready for the world of Destiny. Several things can be done to improve your network connection or reduce connectivity problems. If you're having trouble connecting to Destiny or experience a number of errors, here are a few quick tips. And it just goes on, it says, get online, get steady, and get configured. There was a comment, and it was saying something about getting plugged. Basically, why connection is recommended.
Yeah.
But where is it?
Yeah, I mean, a wired connection is always going to be recommended, just because of wireless. Yeah, I mean, all my stuff is wired up, and all my entire setup is nothing but gigabit. So.
Come back soon. We need the challenge.
Yeah, I need to go and see.
Another page. Basically, it's going on like wireless.
You hear that, Phoenix?
Connections.
Hear Mark's voice. You can hear an echo.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, doesn't it sound like a hallway?
Echo.
So funny.
Echo.
You, have you bought anything from the Vanguard Armory?
No, but is it open? Oh, no.
Yeah, we have access to it. We had access to it early.
Where?
Otherwise, it would have been like, well, it's over in the shipyard. How's these over by the shipwright.
Because I've got the Vanguard Armory, but I haven't been able to get my weapons for it yet. That download.
Yeah, it's over here. Why haven't you been able to get them? Well, it doesn't necessarily give you weapons. It just gives you access to it. This is the armory. A lot of that stuff is much higher perk. But you gotta watch out, because the Vanguard stuff, it's not upgradable. It's all vanilla stuff, so it's good, but it's bad at the same time.
Close bounty on Cyan Major, exclusion zone.
Checking. Me and Mark are gonna go see if we can take down a couple tanks.
Yeah, I don't have enough space to buy another Sparrow. To be honest, I don't think I need another Sparrow, do I really?
No, you don't. Yeah, lets me hurt Vex. Like, every Vex I kill, I get boosted stuff. Ooh, I can turn in my spin metal.
Where'd you turn that in? How many do you need?
Down here at the...
Keep on me, shouldn't I?
Get back out there.
I need to see exactly who. You only have 15.
Here we go. Stay safe out there.
Ooh.
Stay safe out there.
Good day, Guardian. Let's do it.
Stop playing, dude. Just sit. I'm gonna go down there and turn it in. I just want to see if there's somebody else I can turn it into.
Should upgrade that coil. Never enough time. Come see me.
Nope, can't turn it into that person. So it might be only the person down below. Damn it. I need one more helium. And I can turn that into.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. What?
Oh, actually, I can turn it in here, or I can turn it in for Vanguard rep.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Did you get reputation when you turn that shit in? So maybe I'll go and.
I am the Crucible.
The Crucible stuff is cool, but I bet you. Vanguard rep will be better, because they'll bet you they give you better weapons. I just hidden. Yep. Oh, wow. That was a lot of rep. I'm more than a quarter of the way up there now.
The armory is always open to you.
Snap.
So I've got 15 spin metal, no relic iron, 31 healing.
Yeah, that's Mars.
Filaments, and then a spirit bloom. Then you've got Earth, Venus. And the moon.
Yeah, the iron is Mars.
Yeah.
Baby. That's so funny. He's laughing, he's saying dad, and then he grins.
Yeah.
Goofy. I'm ready whenever you are.
I'm ready.
Let's see if we can do a couple of these big battles. I want to go to where that tank was, dude.
Which
see
one?
See if we can whoop that tank on Earth.
Hello.
So go do the scouting mission. You need to sit and you can see. Upgrade. Upgrade.
Scouting mission. The patrol.
Yeah.
On Cosmo.
Patrol on Earth.
Yeah.
Kills with this weapon grants bonus ammo directly to the magazine. What?
Nice. I think I've had some like that on the beta.
This rocket. Shells fired from this. Oh! Dude, this is the sickest. So it has warp ammo, right? The shells from this track their targets. Shells fired from this weapon track their targets. It's an upgraded rocket. Oh. Nice. Oh! That's so sick, and I've already got that part of it unlocked. Dude. So I wonder if that'll let me lock onto the tank's fucking leg.
Yeah.
Well, you lead the way.
Why,
yeah, we go. It's this way. Oh, bow, bow, bow. Missions available. Yes, we need to do missions. Wow, that didn't even show that he was hit, but that one bullet hit him, and it wasn't even in the fucking head. It was like in the leg. I hear spin metal. Oh no! Hey, silver chest. What? I haven't seen a silver chest before. Usually bronze. Spin metal.
This is Banshee, offering reward. along some details.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do 6 days.
Yep, that, so do I. Why are you sending me an invite? Oh, what the hell?
What?
I don't know what's going on, I'm getting attacked. Bunch of these ether subs. Oh, he wants to be in a party. Yeah, we're not chatting in a party because we lose a lot of the effect of the game. This game kicks ass. Hey. Ooh, you got some. Yeah, now we have to go over there. Nice job, Mark. Spin metal. Spin metal.
Where? I'm on my way.
Right here where I'm dancing, buddy.
You're dancing.
Danceaholic.
And then somebody else is dancing. Oh, that level 2 over there is dancing.
I had this idea that when we were all online and we were loaded with us, right, and we see someone dancing, we have to all run over to him and just start dancing with him, but someone runs over to him, starts dancing with him, right? And then someone runs over and starts dancing with the person who just started dancing with him, and so on and so on and so on and so on, until there's a line of us all dancing and he's just like, what you know the got fuck it. Is going on? It'd be funny if he was away and he'd come back and just a line of people dancing. Just imagine if we could do that, and it was, and we just started a trend in Destiny where everyone would just, as soon as someone started dancing, everyone would just run to him and create a line and dance.
Search help, Guardians. Your ghosts can decrypt this message.
That would be hilarious.
Spin metal!
Alright, I'm trying to find us some more chests, too. Because I know there's a chest hidden. We don't need that ship.
Really gonna attack me, stupid level 2.
Doesn't that make you laugh?
Yeah.
I kinda wanna like try to get a whole bunch of these like level 2s and 3s to follow us and then go down below where all the question mark guys are.
Yeah.
My son says, yeah, do it. That's not very nice.
Are you mad? I'm not doing
me?
That. No, getting all those things to follow you down there and to underneath where the question marks are. Are you stark raving crap? I'm on my way to go and scan.
Where'd everybody
these
go?
Sensors.
Where'd everybody go, Phoenix? Where'd everybody go? They're all gone? They just disappeared. I don't think they like me very much. I'm actually heading your way. You're going actually where we need to go anyway. See, dude, you're too smart for your own damn good. My son knew exactly what attack I was using. He's like, yeah, you're using the Nova Bomb. When the hell did I say Nova Bomb? I didn't say Nova Bomb.
Nova blasting it.
No, it's an Nova Bomb. That's exactly what it is. It's a Nova Bomb. But when did he hear Nova Bomb? Yeah, but I didn't say it when you were around here. That's funny. Is this game Roxor's my Soxor's? Oh, here it is. You ran right past it, dude.
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Bam, done.
Alright, I'll notify the crypto.
I got it.
I got one in.
Do it.
All guardians in the area. We have an opportunity to strike a high-ranking target. Encoded dispatch to...
Oh, yeah. The big guy. try this rocket launcher. Oh, it does follow! It does follow! Ah, yes, dude! That's so sick! It even makes a sound! It even makes a sound! It goes... I love this game.
Yep. I suppose you could sit here and play it all day long. Not go to sleep, not go to work.
Here's a dead ghost. The one up above the sign, just don't forget about it. Are you gonna be okay in there? I'm gonna hang out here.
Level one.
And I'll let you know when that. Alright, I'll let you know when that thing comes. Remember, if one of us isn't out here, it's not gonna trigger for us.
That's cool. That's fucking busy.
Oh, I found a chest too. So there's a chest here when you're ready.
I'll let you know when I'm on my way back.
Woo woo! Somebody's shooting at me.
Yeah, this thing is fucking giving it to me, man. He took me down all the way to the red, even though he's at level one.
I'll inform Zavala.
Nice giggity.
Giggity gig.
Those are level 4 feet.
Have you seen that film? Badass with Danny Trejo.
I don't know.
That's what I believe. He's just an old ancient man. He's on the bus on the way home. And he was in the army and that, like, the Americans. And he's like, he's from Mexico, so. Obviously, he's got an American citizenship, and he's basically, he was in the military. Anyway, after the war, he got a hot dog stand, and he was doing that for years and years and years and years and years. And, anyway, he's like, he's really old now, and he's on the bus, and these youths are like giving this old dude some issues. Dish, so. He tells them to leave him alone and that, and then they go to attack him and he just gives it to them like
Mark, right here, right here, right here, right here.
Beats the crap out of them.
Anyone out there? New Monarchy is offering rewards for those willing to help reclaim this place
chest.
For the city.
Oh god, what happened to him? Anyway, he ends up pissing off a gangster, doesn't it? And he just beats
dude.
The daylights into all of them. What?
Nice. There was so much shit in there.
I only got spin metal and money. Glimmer points.
Alright, I got a whole bunch of shit.
Anyway, they did
I got I got money, I got spin metal, I got a weapon. I don't like this without a scope. Yeah, I hate this. I hate this without a scope, dude. Oh, there's that Reaver. Oh, hey, let's see how far of a range this lock-on can have. Did you get the ghost behind you on the wall?
Nah, I'm going back. I'm going to get it.
Awesome.
Find a chest, Phoenix.
Alright, hold on. Alright, I'm coming. This dude is just fucking nuts. I'm not gonna give up this rocket launcher. Not now, not ever.
I love this guy.
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. No. Ow, I'm getting shot in the ass. Where? Where is it? Oh. Two more spin metal. Damn, dude, getting spin metal fast. Oh, spin metal in here. Inside with that little reaver hat. Dave! You ready to do some work, boy?
Where?
Dave's like level 2.
How is it? What have you got?
You there, Dave? Hey, bro? I stole them. There's a drag inside. No, never mind. You there, Dave? There he is. Come on, put your headset in. I know you can hear us. We're waiting for a community event.
I'm going to go get a mission from around the corner.
Alright.
Let me know when you know what gets in.
Dude, that's so fucking awesome! This fucking rocket launch is insane. Yeah, dude, I found my favorite rocket.
Bring us back a few things, Guardians. Show the world vault what you can do.
Level 9.
Encryption has the details.
Alright.
I'll let the city know we secured it all. Should bring a nice reward.
That was quick. No, he's on level 10.
Dave is level 10?
Yeah.
Nice. Why did it... Oh yeah, he is a 10. You've been playing with your brother, haven't you, Dave? Dave's on level 10.
Hey, this is Holiday. You know, the one who stops your ships from falling apart. I need scans of some tech there. Sending something from a wish list.
That's fine, not right now, Layla. I hear a chest.
I
found a chest.
I'll be right back. I don't remember which way to go.
Can you hear us, Dave? Oh, his headset's not plugged in.
No, I'm on my way back to Phoenix, Dave. So if you know where that is, yeah, I'll see you there.
Cool, dude. Dave, plug your headset in. I bet you he's in a party. Right here. He's coming back. I know he can hear us over his speakers, so regardless, he's gonna hear us.
Wow, that's like really concealed, isn't it? Gone for a day.
That's
open
good
it,
shit.
Open it.
Dave, are you coming back?
If you're not coming back, then we're gonna open it. If you are coming back, we're gonna open it anyway.
hiding behind a crate over there. Get over here, Dave. Yeah, I think he's in a party. Sweet, dude. I'm going to... Ah, there we go. I heard him. Much better, Dave. Come here, bud. You've been playing with your brother, haven't you? Over here, bud.
Check. I'll have to do it.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Hurry, get in here before it disappears, Dave.
No, just the chest, but I got a weapon. I got a weapon and armor and something else.
Inside here, jump up here. Right there. Sit and watch, bud. You can hear Dave. Hey, Dave, do you have your stuff set to mix through the speakers? Or blend?
Basically, we're coming through, our voice is coming through your telly and your headset.
Here's some spin metal. If you go into start, go over to settings, Dave. Go down to voice and change it to blended. Anytime we're in a room, it'll echo.
Right, let me know if the tank comes. I'm going to go record this transmitted. Recorder transmitted.
Okay.
I should be alright. I'm only giving a chance like that. 4 or 5.
Are you hiccuping or farting? Oh. Nice beat down, Dave. Don't do that anymore. Yes, Dave doesn't want to talk. It's set up now, Dave. Everybody, all of my recordings, people can hear you talk. Is that why you don't want to talk? Are you scared? Waiting on a tank. There should be a tank, a big ass tank that spawns here very soon. Das Dunker! I'm surprised Drabuscus hasn't been on. Kinda weird, he's usually
okay,
on by now.
Scan complete.
I'm gonna go ahead and look in all the places that I know that there's been chests. See if I can't find another one. You can hear Sokar. Yeah, there's some really I found a dead ghost. It's the one along the back wall, inside the tube. Right here, Dave. I don't know if you got that one yet. It's on a dirt mound. Right down below me, in the dirt.
Where is it?
Inside that tube, on the ground. Davis. You know you can talk, Dave. I can see your microphone moving! That was just absolute. Oh, here it is! I'm going to my spot. That stunker is gonna squish me!
This could be bad.
Can't get up there. You can't get up there, no. I tried, I'm the beta.
Ow. Beep beep! What the hell? Oh, that giant ship. Ow! Fuck you! Ow, shit!
There it is.
Have you battled one of these yet, Dave? In the open?
Are it's immune to my, purple.
Let's take care of it.
Yeah, I'm surprised. They got chest over here, so what am I?
Guardian down.
Who died?
Died.
Hey. Better revive him. Dropped it.
Well done.
Dude, we whooped that thing back so fast. That was ridiculous. How was that for fun, Dave? It's not fun when he doesn't talk.
Have you, how many missions you got left to do on patrol, Phoenix?
Probably two? I don't know. I think I completed the regular patrol mission stuff.
So I thought I had it to do, but I haven't. We've got that one already.
Yeah, patrol? Yeah, I'm already done with that. I have six patrols on the moon and six patrols on Venus I've got to do. And two more gold tier events.
I've got one more gold tier event.
I'm going to do that. Strike mission on Mars.
The Oracle has standing bounties.
Strike mission on the moon.
I didn't accept the strike
mission. Where'd you find the weekly heroic or nightfall strikes?
I didn't accept them. You don't have to accept them, dude.
Oh, you opened it, didn't you?
What?
The chest upon this roof. time, yeah, it goes. When you open it, it goes within like 10 seconds.
They've opened it. Can you hear him? I can't hear him.
Who, Dave?
Yeah, I can't hear Dave. Can you hear him?
Mm-hmm.
Can you hear Dave? I can't hear him.
Who's Dave?
Try to suck up as much stuff as we can. There's level 17s and shit here. I'll suck up everything.
Okay, let's go.
Cause I know that's how people do this shit. That's how the people have such fucking high ranks already. A lot of people were doing the Are you gonna talk? No, he's gonna whistle. I don't know why he's not gonna talk. Did you find something? Is that what you're trying to say? Yeah, Chad, level 14.
We need help. Our enemies hold things that we need. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
Ooh, Templar cloth. Check back here in the corner. Sometimes there's shit that spawns.
There's a chest there, Phoenix.
Damn it.
He's opened it.
Who opened it? Dave opened it?
Yeah, Dave opened it.
Dude! God damn it, it fucking disappeared. Kick him. I didn't kick him. Phoenix wanted me to kick him, though.
Was he annoying you?
No, it just pisses me off because he's not fucking talking. There's no fucking reason not for it to talk. You know, I don't understand what the fuck his problem is. Like, embarrassed or some shit? I don't know. Maybe he's intimidated by you, Mark. I couldn't fucking hear him. I could hear him whispering and whistling. I couldn't hear him fucking talking.
He won't ask me. I could hear him talking.
Really?
Yeah.
What is he saying?
He was pointing out. He pointed out two chests, one on the roof and one in the room where I was.
Yeah, I.
And he kept saying, "Can you hear me? That. Can you hear me?"
Nice work. The Iraq will appreciate it.
Uh-uh.
Every time you kept saying, You can talk, Dave. You can start talking.
Don't oh, he, really was he getting huge. Up frustrated?
Yeah, he was really annoying me, though.
He's usually pretty good, but yeah, that's some weird shit. I don't know why the fuck I couldn't hear him.
You got muted at all?
No.
No.
I need to check some shit. No, because it's not on the party. It's in the game, so that makes no sense why it would try to pick it up as, muted. Yeah, it's even...
We've had Sherbet Phoenix.
Yeah. Yeah, don't talk about that too loud.
What?
Because my wife absolutely hates that shit.
Does she? Why?
It's a long story.
Well, no,
and it's not a good story. Yeah, it's,
We'll leave it at that then.
Yeah.
Just a bad experience.
Yeah, let's say bad childhood experience. Let's put it at that.
I have all the things in the world that I happen to love and have in front of me.
What happened in front of you?
No, I'm saying like, I have all the things, like candy-wise, I could have in front of me. And that's you.
Oh, hey, I had to be Sherbert.
Yeah. That shit's lovely, man.
It is. I like it a lot, but I can't have it. Yeah.
You want this to work?
Well, I mean...
You should sneak out or... Right, get like a slide, put me in a lockbox and
slide
that key.
It's not. This is yeah, how about you not leave and not mess with it? Don't touch it. It's cheap hardware, dude. Vizio TV, Vizio soundbar. That's the way it works. Your mom didn't understand that either. Those are your cheap TV. Just leave it alone. Leave. Yeah, I don't understand what the fuck is going on with that sound. I could hear him whistling, but that's all I could hear. I could hear it when, when he whistled.
That's what was annoying me. You kept doing your mics crashing you up, anyway.
So maybe my shit's fucked. Stop muting people, Phoenix. Right? See, I'm telling you, dude. I'm telling you. Nobody's fucking muted. I don't know what the hell is going on. I'm thinking maybe it has something to do with the way Destiny's configured. I don't know, but it's really, really frustrating. I wanted to help him rank up. But it's okay, in a few hours we'll have Chad to rank up.
Someone that isn't annoying. Someone that actually engages in conversation, and someone.
Well, Dave usually isn't. He just doesn't do that. He does that whistling thing to try to, I don't know, get your attention or some shit. It's rather annoying.
Yeah, I'm fine.
But whatever.
Just want to get my attention. I haven't heard.
Right.
Two. My gamer tag and my real name.
Right.
People who have the privilege of knowing my real name can use it. But people can ask.
His name is Bob Dole, everybody.
Bob the Dole.
Bob Dole. Bobby Dalton.
You knew how the Cryptarch's archives hunger for data, Guardians. Sending you an encrypted message.
Really? Another one of those? I really hate this gun without a scope. I really do. Phoenix, sit down, bud. You're not gonna color. Color at school all day long, man. Why do you need to color at home, too? Yes, you do. You're in kindergarten, man. Only during playtime, but that's still... Well, it's not playtime right now. You start to destroy your art projects that you bring home from school by doodling all over them for no reason. Your mother's going to be very upset. And you don't want to see your mommy upset. Just wait there, Mark. I'm going to go do this real quick.
Okay.
Let me know when that tank starts to roll in.
Well done. Grenade. Oh, I think I'm about to punch you to the face.
Yeah, it's gonna make me start over. Oh, Kevin told me to give you a bunch of shit today, Chad.
Okay, tower is updated.
Which I thought was kind of funny. Yeah, I got a message from Kevin earlier today. Earlier this morning, and he's... He's like, I'll read it. It was funny. It made me laugh. I couldn't help but chuckle. Oh, I got that. Is that you?
Hell yeah.
It was you. I can see like the red glimmer from your gun right as you fired a shot. Alright, so.
Tank's fucking immune to a sniper rifle, man.
Is it fire?
No. Purple. Warp, I think.
Warp or something like that. Warp? Yeah, something like that. Anyway. So, this is funny. So, at 10:44 this morning, I received a message that says, "Be sure to give Chad crap tonight!" Exclamation point. Just finally rolling into work. Period. Were you a bit late today, Chad? Spending a little too much time on Destiny, are you?
No.
That's just funny.
The Cryptarchs are focused on the enemies in this area and their very odd tech. Ghosts can decrypt the details.
Oh, that dude just left. Did you see that?
Yeah, I was standing on his fucking sparrow when he left.
Well, that was already leaving my hand. Damn it. I need to find a group. Oh, there'll be a group over here. I want to drop my Nova bomb on them. I need to do a few more Nova attacks. Bye! Oh, did I make... Turn it into an Oya. Turn what into an Oya? I'm not gonna turn your TV into an Oya. I'm not gonna hack your TV. Now, if I hack your TV,
I'll inform the Crypt
Guardians. Oompa Loompas will come out, and they'll be very upset, and we won't get any more gummy bears. You know, it's the elves that make all the electronics and stuff that we get, and then the Oompa Loompas and the elves are friends, and if we piss off the Oompa Loompas, or if we piss off the elves, the Oompa Loompas won't let us have anything.
Chest.
Chest.
Chest. I have a big chest.
It keeps spawning down there over and over again?
Must be. We've got to check all the chest spots that we've found so far.
No, it's like a glitch. That chest should not spawn multiple times in the same location. It just shouldn't. Not why we're still connected to the server. We're supposed to leave the location and then rejoin, and it should respawn.
Maybe they changed. Yeah, it's back here. This one's back here as well. Look, Phoenix! Phoenix!
just keep respawning.
Now we know how to glitch the shit.
Right, I'm really mad. I'm checking all the chest spots now. Maybe it's because we're in a patrol and they just keep respawning in a patrol. It's just when you're in the mission.
Yeah, but... Maybe, but it shouldn't just continually respawn. Because I know each server instance... Oh, I thought it just got dark for a second. I was like, no way! I showed you this rocket, right, Mark? Did you see how it fired?
Yeah. Yeah, dude. You look sick to be fair.
Always pick up those fucking crazy ass shit. Not right now. Somebody left. I think Chad left. You're having way too much fun with my wallet, little boy. See, the realistic day-night cycle is badass, dude. Because now the moon is out. You can see all the mods on the moon. That dude totally didn't know what the hell just happened to his buddy. I love that shit, dude. So every time I do my blast, my secondary, it helps recharge my main attack. A Nova bomb.
Oh yeah.
So if I time it right and I jack a bunch of energy, Phoenix, what are you doing? Hey. You gave me your bottle, good boy. You need another Baba? Yeah. One what? Because you went over there and bit it.
spin metal and find some spin metal.
Wow, I'm mesmerized by the lighting effects. There's a light. Well, if you look where we came in, to the left of it, there's like a surge, like a power surge that's happening, and you can see the reflection on the tree as the tree's moving.
Oh, yeah.
I'm mesmerized right now. Nice. Oh, that dude disappeared. What the fuck? I want to see how far I can throw this. I threw that all the way from over here. That's a long way. That level 3 was like, what the fuck was that? He jumped. He thought it was me. He's shooting at me. Look what you did.